A double helix derailed tracks. That's actually pretty cool. Doesn't it? That's a good double helix.
Yeah.